Vaults, armored trucks, secret labs, and top-notch security teams are just a few of the ways these companies keep their super-secret recipes safe. From Coca Cola to KFC, competitors and customers alike would do a lot to get their hands on the secret ingredients that make these companies billions. In fact, employees have even tried stealing confidential documents to find out. Many of these recipes are only known by one or two people in the entire world, and others are so hidden that they're concocted in fragments at different locations. Whether it's chartreuse or WD-40, we'll probably never know these famous formulas. Coca Cola is probably the world's most famous secret recipe. The company is worth about $234.5 billion as of June 2021, with revenues of about $33 billion. Coca Cola was invented by pharmacist John Pemberton in 1886, and then its recipe was purchased by Asa Griggs Candler for just $2,500. With some minor changes, the recipe has been passed down to some of Coca-Cola's highest executives. Only two executives know the formula at any given time, and it's so protected that they're not even allowed to travel in the same plane. There's also a written recipe that's hidden in a secure SunTrust bank vault in Atlanta. Stealing the recipe comes with harsh consequences. In 2007, a secretary for the company was sentenced to 8 years in prison after offering trade secrets to Pepsi, hoping to make $1.5 million. This is one recipe you don't want to mess with. At the time this video is being produced, the company that makes WD-40 is worth about $3.47 billion, with $409 million in revenue. First developed back in 1953, it took 40 years to create the perfect recipe for this industrial solvent, hence the name. The recipe's been in a bank vault for over 50 years now and only taken out twice. When it was moved in 2018 in San Diego, it was in a suitcase, handcuffed to the CEO, and escorted by armed guards in an armored truck. No one truly knows the recipe because the product is mixed at three different locations and then passed on to the manufacturers. Instead of passing the recipe down to new secret keepers, it's fragmented and producers only know certain parts, while the full recipe is kept hidden inside its mysterious vault. At the time of this video, KFC has a net worth of about $10 billion thanks to its flavorful fried chicken recipe. Colonel Sanders began working on the recipe in the 1940s, and today only two KFC executives know all the spices. The recipe is guarded in a facility that has 2 feet thick concrete walls. There's round-the-clock surveillance, armed guards, and even unique PIN codes for the two executives who can only open the vault together. In addition, not all the spices are mixed in one place. Half the spices are mixed in one location and then taken to someplace else to be combined. As for how the recipe is passed on, it's rumored it's given to two of the highest-ranking execs chosen by previous recipe holders. The recipe was almost revealed in 2017 when a journalist from the Chicago Tribune claimed that he had discovered the secret from a Sanders family scrapbook, though KFC quickly denied its validity. Hershey's milk chocolate is one of the most delicious chocolates in the world. At the moment, the company is worth $35.68 billion, with $8.2 billion in sales. In the past, chocolate was always made dark, but in 1900, the first Hershey's milk chocolate bar was formulated. Although many companies have produced milk chocolate, none of them are as creamy as Hershey's, and the reason why is a heavily guarded secret. Some believe it's the way the milk is processed and broken down that creates the unique taste. The company has a secret chocolate lab, and the technique to Hershey's chocolate production is passed down to the best chocolate manufacturers, who must be paid well because the process is still a secret. As we're making this video, Heinz continues its reign in the condiment world, with a net worth of $49.38 billion and $26.2 billion in revenue. The company is most famous for its ketchup. It was first created by Henry J. Heinz in 1867 with just 5 ingredients. Those ingredients include tomatoes, vinegar, sugar, and salt, as well as spice and herb extracts. These are the secrets to the condiment's delicious taste. The strictly guarded recipe has remained almost unchanged for the past 100 years. It's estimated only about 10 people in the world know it, and we don't even know where it's hidden. It's rumored to be passed down amongst the Heinz family and only the company's very top executives. Krisy Kreme is an incredibly popular chain. It was bought by German investment firm JAB Beach in 2016 for $1.35 billion, and in 2020 had revenues of $1.12 billion. It's been a pretty lucrative deal for the company, since at the time of this video, JAB is worth about $120 billion. Krispy Kreme founder Vernon Rudolph bought the company's signature glazed donuts recipe from a New Orleans French chef. It's rumored that ingredients include fluffed egg whites, mashed potatoes, sugar, shortening, and skimmed milk. The recipe is now locked away in the company vault at the Winston-Salem plant. A very limited number of employees have access, and the dry mix is only produced at the company's main plant and then sent out to the stores. The recipe is rumored to be passed down to a few of the very best employees at this plant, keeping the secret safe. As of June 2021, the Campari Group had net sales of $474.7 million, spearheaded by Campari, the most popular product. Invented by Gaspare Campari in 1860, the recipe for the cocktail favorite remains unchanged and a secret. All that's known is that it's made from bitter herbs, aromatic plants, and fruit, and there are anywhere between 20 and 80 ingredients in total. The only man who knows the secret recipe is the factory director in Sesto San Giovanni, Italy. Some of the ingredients are even shipped directly to his office in plain brown wrappers to ensure secrecy. The next person to know the secret recipe will likely be the factory's next director, who will keep the beverage's unique taste a mystery. Bush's baked beans are the most popular in the U.S. Revenue in 2021 so far is $155.07 million. Though their yearly revenue usually exceeds $400 million. Bush created their beans in the 1970s based on a secret family recipe. All we know is that it contains beans, brown sugar, and double-cured bacon. There's definitely a complex blend of flavors and spices that remains a mystery. The Bush Visitor Center in Chestnut Hill, Tennessee, houses the guarded display of the Bush's secret family recipe book. And it's expected that the recipe will continue to be passed down in the family, with only the Bushes and a few top employees in on the secret. The Wizarding World at Universal Studios Orlando sold 20 million cups of butterbeer in their first 7 years of operation. At $6.99 per cup, that's $139.8 million. In pre-lockdown times, the Universal theme park's revenue exceeded $5.9 billion, and its parent company, Comcast, is worth $254.8 billion at the time we're making this. So they definitely had the money to hire their own chef to create the magical drink. The recipe took Chef Steve Jason 3 years to come up with, and very few executives know the secret. It's going to be passed on to the company's top dogs only. And yes, J.K. Rowling did get final approval on the taste. Bottles of chartreuse sell for $50 or more, with some rare bottles costing $1,150 per serving. The beverage is distributed by Chartreuse Diffusion, who made $22.73 million in revenue in 2020. But the mysterious drink is actually made by monks. Chartreuse is over four centuries old. The Carthusian Brotherhood acquired the manuscript with the recipe in 1605. Called the Elixir of Long Life, it was perfected in 1737, and the monks started selling small bottles. It stayed with the monks all these years, and only two monks know the recipe. It's said to contain 130 different herbs, plants, and flowers, and its secrets will continue to be passed on through the Brotherhood. Let's put one famous recipe myth to bed. No, Pepsi does not want to steal Coca-Cola's secret formula. The brand is already worth $18.2 billion. And in fact, it was Pepsi who ratted out the would-be Coca-Cola recipe's thief, keeping its competitor's secret safe.